Hello and welcome back, everyone. It's Sunday. We're playing Legion TD, and it's pretty cold. But who cares? So let's play. Okay, I don't know. This role is not that good. Oh, this role is, well, I would say this role is decent. Okay, so welcome back, everyone, and yeah. I streamed Friday and Saturday, so my voice could be a little bit off, but we will see if that's the case or not. Great. I have a lot of possibilities here. I played so much Aqua the last 2 days, you don't believe it. I seriously played almost every game Aqua. And now that I have the flying machine, I might even use it as a tank on level 5. I see a good possibility there. So what do we have? We have double LOD and a meat wagon. Well, okay. I hope the LODs have some pierce damage. That would be great. And have the mutant as well. So I should take care that I don't build too much here. Because then I can add my mutants on this right side. Okay, so actually, since the last time I recorded was Friday, there's a lot of things that happened. And I don't know where to start, actually. And he's asking if I'm streaming, and nope. Almost. So, holy shit, they kill pretty slow. So first up, my sound quality should be better now, and you should not hear my keyboard that often. That's the first part. That would be good. And why the hell did they kill so slow? I'm not sure. I think we should just go level 3. Go 3. So what else happened? Yeah, so you might have seen that that I give my weekly episodes a name now, just so I can find them better and you can find them better, and yeah, like if you search for something that you can know, okay, this might be the game, something with Meat Wagon, that might be the game I'm searching for. Yeah, it's just easier and it attracts more people. Okay, I got a Ferb and a Bowman here. Alright, I will go 5-0 now. So yeah, that's what happened, and also I have to announce that I'm gonna do some more videos now. This means I will try to post one video each day now. So, starting with tomorrow, which is Monday, I plan to release something, yeah, let's call it more fun, like not that educational and not that much talking about why this build is so good and why you should do that and that, just more about having fun and inviting guests and so on. So this means I will basically post a guide video each week, one weekly video, and 5 other daily videos. That's the plan, at least. We'll see how that pays off. And I missed to send my blood rock. But I was like, well, looking at my channel, I have really not that many videos, so I should basically just post something more that you if you found my channel and you want to see more, that you have other sources to see, that you have other videos that you can watch, not only the weekly videos. We could all add Bowman, but that's too late to call now.
I am prepared.
Yeah, too late. So I was the only one leaking here. That means they saw Double LOD and Meat Wagon. Oh, he has the polar bear. Oh, that's great. That's great. That's great. He will build a Magnetor for 5 and 6 and almost hold 5 with this and hold 6 easily. So yeah, talking about the daily videos, then most likely they will be like, I will post them Monday to Thursday and Saturday. So the first episode I will probably record right after this. And for the second and so on episodes, I will invite guests, and yeah, we'll see, like, if you are interested, you, the one that watches this video, and you want to be part of this, you can just message me and maybe we can play. Like, I'm not only planning to play with people with my rating on 1200 or on other bots. I'm also planning to do like mega Euro games with people that are pretty new, and yeah, teaching them the game a bit and helping them start off. I mean, that could be also very helpful for people that watch, if they are in the same situation. So feel free to private message me on YouTube or Twitch for that. You should use TeamSpeak though, and be able to speak some English at least, because I don't want to write with you all the time. I just want you to be part of the video. Okay. This looks good. Yeah, I'm holding. Close though. So we saw Ick Halfbreed Hellraiser. I should probably focus a bit more.
I am prepared.
What am I doing now? My plan was building a flying machine and another aqua. The thing is, if I build it like this, well, that's not good. If I build it like this, it might get surrounded easily. So I don't know. And I could actually also build a sprite. Well, I'm gonna let it be like this. I might leak now, but I guess Orange takes the feed then. So what spell do we have? Stomp. King 10. I would say King 10. Okay, now my flying machine died. I think that's too early. I think that didn't really pay off. With a polar bear or a TOT, I think you have a better result. But I'm holding, so it pays off. 530 value. Easy. You might think that, well, instead you could have just upped one aqua. Yeah, I could have, but then I would have 180 units with even less HP than the flying machine, so that's not something you should do. And I see here that that I need to build two aquas for next level. Otherwise I leak, because the flying machine isn't that good on level 6. So another leak. Meat on Ick. Well, he might be overbuilding, or he might be only going for 3 Icks because he had 3 meat wagons or something like that. That's really far too much. Okay, so I won't build more than this. Like, this space should be open for my mutants later.
Job's done.
Yeah, this will hold easily. Here's the LOD. We will just go for king. Hopefully only use one heal.
I am here.
And yeah, go level 10 then. That should be good. Yeah, good. Well, I would be surprised if this doesn't hold. Flying Machine should make up for two Aquas, in my opinion. I mean, it also gives a buff. No, it died here, but that should be enough. He might leak. Get the Warlocks. Oh, close. Yeah, he's leaking. But that's okay. We can use some time. Then we have a good king and... Well, they might not send full unless they have Immolation. I think without Immolation they will only send like Fur Permit. Oh, he's holding. Oops. I didn't know he was holding. So you're still pushing. Yeah. Stay 7-3 LOD guys. They're pushing too much in my opinion at the moment. Because if they don't get enough value to hold level 8, they will be far behind.
No one shall be the wiser.
Job done.
I think they pushed a bit too early. Sometimes I'm 6-3 hero, 7-2 only. That's sometimes just better. Don't risk too much. Yeah, they only send a Ferb each side. Okay, I can do this. I will try to do this without a heal, but I'm not the best in doing this. There are people that are much better with Stomp Control. But we'll see, not that many creeps. 85. Let's see if we get full HP.
More lumber is required. We shall not falter.
Oh, we're close to full HP. That's nice. I will do one more. And then control.
More
Come on, give me lumber.
More lumber is required.
Not fear.
I curse you.
It's just important that you stomp pretty early. So as soon as all the units are there.
Light curse you for Lordaeron for the silver hand.
That was not that good.
Curse you for the silver hand.
Now we will lose one heal. We're not strong enough. Yeah, that's one heal. Save 10. Okay, that was by far not good enough. I think I fucked up some creep, but it was actually hard to do. If we had full region, it would be a bit different, maybe. Then with good control, it's possible, maybe. Well, it's okay like this. Oh, come on. No, I fucking hate this. This takes up so much time every time because then I have to wait and okay guys. Okay. See you on the next part then. I will cut this game before the other one then. Alright, we're back in action. And I'm not sure if I should stay 1-0 or 2-0 here.
I am prepared.
Cause I got Harlot.
I bid you.
And I got a lot of auras. Damn.
No one should do it.
Hard with double aura? Well, sadly I can't use them all for level 7. Just too many. Put the egg here.
That's a given.
We only have one guy with 2-0. Okay, well this game is gonna be a bit harder. Last game someone deceived, well, it was in our hands. But now LOD, TOT, holy shit, okay.
I am prepared.
That's not very good.
Out with it.
Yeah, we might really not be able to send any FURPs. I don't know why he went for a Gnoll Warrior. Because usually it's pretty close and you need you even need an income cent to get 4 TOTs for level 3 and a Wisp. So I don't know. So we're gonna two, yeah. But I might be sending a Dino then. Ah, that should not be enough. Yeah, two dinos then.
For my brothers. That's a given.
All right. For
my brothers.
I hope they're sent here, because then I can push a bit. Since I don't need to build for level 3 then. It would be good for everyone that if they're sent here.
I bid you.
To check something. Oh yeah, my recordings. Just so I don't get I don't fuck something up. I'll rename my first recording already so I know what to put where. Okay, so I got one FURP only? Yeah. That's great. Even my exec is alive here. Oh, he's leaking. Yeah, they get a scout, a full scout now. But let's see. I can go full holder. I'm still not sure what to build. Like, I think the captain is very important. But Overseer is just 130 gold. That's not a low amount. Aqua Wolf Moonguard, yeah. We could 5 maybe. Maybe I should go for 0 then. So I'm able to send something, but regardless of this, I don't know. Might be short for some other units then. Well, I go for 0. I won't get more than 6 harlots in the captain anyway. I think that's what I should aim for. So getting my 4-0 now is pretty good. Alright, well now it's paying out for him. Good that we scouted at least with this really bad send. I mean, they sent Dreyfurbs, I believe. He got one, I got one, he got one. So this should be easy holds. I will get another harlot for 4. And then another for 5. Wow, the sellout. Nah, it's okay. It's okay. He probably doesn't know that I do this at the moment. And he doesn't have to worry. We don't hate someone if he starts streaming. Okay, they leaked again. Someone has bad units for level 3 and level 2.
I am prepared.
That's for sure.
That's a given. No one shall be wiser.
Job done.
I like my exact placing, seems to be good so far. Yeah, and that's something now where I like to have a Spectre, because the TOTs don't one hit level 4. Oh, he's building even more. They don't one hit level 4, so 3 TOTs are just not good enough. And if you have a Spectre or something behind that just does the last hit so they die, that's pretty good. So 1 or 2 Spectres with 3 TOT holds. But the Ice Troll is just very slow with his attack.
Out with it.
Well, I said already that I'm full holder, right? Oh, he's that's good. He's not going for 2 LOD, that's good. So do we send I would wait for another scout maybe, but they won't. Oh, we get another scout. Is red leaking again? Let's see what we scout. Maybe they overbuilt hard, then we don't need to send. Let's see what they have here. Oh, he's going full for spiders, the Mugat guy. Yeah, well, we're sending. Orange send already, so there's no way back now. Green gets one. Yeah, we all get a Blood Rock, easy.
Job done. My life for the Lord.
Very good. And I'm still following my plan with the 6 harlots and the captain. So how good are we level 8 is the question now. We're not that good, so they saw my harlot. And if we have weak king on 7 and don't up that much for 8, we might be in trouble. They didn't send them. Doesn't look like I get some feet here. Maybe some king gold from them. But they were building a lot. Yeah. I hope we see the king spell now. They did a lot of HP. Yeah, they might have immolation. If they have immolation, I will do the lumberjack upgrade. No, it's not. But they did a lot of upgrades. Big king already. They will send something at 7. Yeah, but I think we are fine with them sending something on 7. Even if we leak 2 king, then should be only 1 heal. Oh, and they don't want any time. Okay. Okay, I hope I'm still still following my plan here. This 4-1 was maybe too much.
I am prepared.
I will get the harlot easily, but I'm not sure about more. I don't really want to sell my exec. That's not good. That was a mistake. So we can't send that much on 7. Yeah, I would say 1 ferb max. Yeah, I don't think we can send more. They had pretty decent king already. And they will send something. Stomp, yeah. Yeah, I don't know. They might send more than just a ferb. That's what I mean. Yeah, yeah. 1 ferb, then let's see. I would not send more than 1 ferb now. But the Lee card now. I still want to know what red has, but he seems to have low value now and just leak every round.
Out with it.
Oh, I'm missing 4 gold. That's sad. And if they send a ferb, I will need 3 hits. And with the captain, maybe I only need 2. Oh, I'm not sure. If they send ferb and I get captain, do I 2 hit? We'll see.
Has begun.
We will see now if I get a ferb. Yeah, I get a ferb. They only send 1 ferb. Yeah, most of them get 2-hitted. Most of them. Very good. I hold a lot of units. Orange, you control or me? Okay, I control. Okay, I need another stomp soon. Next stomp will kill a lot of creeps. Yes, good. No heal needed. Very good. Okay, but they might resend. Oh, do they lose 2 heals here? No. Most likely not. At least 1, that's good. And we got some king gold on 5. So we might be ahead in general. Yeah, that's pretty good that we didn't need a heal here. So what am I building for 8? King gold. Oh, that's quite a lot king gold. Even though I was holding. I think I should go for the Overseer.
Is there danger?
But this guy is one hitting level 8. And providing a big aura.
Out with it.
A really big aura. Okay, let's go for it.
Enlighten me. How you do it?
Don't be shy.
It really helped me.
Upgrade complete. Yes, my lord.
Out with it.
Yeah, he's vomiting. Wait, is he? Actually, I'm not sure. I think he's not vomiting everything.
Out with it.
So I guess I will stay 7-3 now. Build some Tuskars. Oh, double commander. Wow. He didn't get a commander. Yeah, but he's 7-4. But 7-3, he might have some chances with TOT and Meatwagon. They're pretty nice. Well, I can't tell if he's one hitting, if he's attacking the commander. Oh, that was not a one hit. Maybe the next? Yes. Yeah, this one is easy. Yeah, he's... I think he's one hitting quite a lot.
Do not fear.
Now we're fine. We're fine, we can send 10.
The light is with us. I'm here.
We won't need a heal here.
For the silver hand. For Lordaeron. Light curse you. For Lordaeron. For the silver hand.
I know that they're not all one hits, the low ones, but at least some of them.
For the silver hand. For Lordaeron. Light curse you. For Lordaeron.
Right, let's go for some time. We have decent lumber.
For Lordaeron. Light curse you.
We are not too bad level.
For Lordaeron.
Level 10. Yeah.
For Lordaeron. Light curse you. For the silver hand.
Wait, what did they have? That Moonguard? Oh, that Wolverines. Hmm. Yeah, so we need a big send.
For Lordaeron. Light curse you.
Okay, so that's a lot of time. I can catch up with my lumber, and they pushed really hard. I trust in yellow. I think yellow will hold pretty nice on level 10.
Enlighten me. That's a given.
So what can I build now? I wanted to go for Tuskars.
Build more bombs.
That's a given.
Build more bombs.
Yeah, the thing is they will send pretty big mass and I can't clear it. I have nothing to clear it.
Job's done. Job's done.
Upgrade complete.
Yeah. Orange and green won't hold anything. On 10.
Out with it.
That's yellow's job now.
It has begun.
I see.
Important that we get a lot of mass because they have wave and they can clear the virus pretty good with this. Orange will take his time here. What he's holding, thought he was leaking. This red guy must be so dead. He might try to catch up, but I don't know what he has. We never saw him. He leaked every level. The Wolverine leaked. Wolves leaked.
I stand ready.
That's interesting. Okay, so another Tuskar. What if I go for the overseer now? Then I have 170. I can go for this and at the captain.
Job's done. Job's done. Job's done.
Let's see if this works out.
I stand for the light.
A really big damage buff now. How you doing? Oh yeah. Command me. Okay, king. We need king. Wait, our king is way too low.
Do not fear.
I forgot. But that's not the biggest send, so at least we don't get a lot of Wyvern damage. This Wyvern will die soon, yes, nice. Oh no, don't go for my backline. Oh shit. Yeah, that was super unlucky. That was so unlucky. I would have hauled easily otherwise if my backline didn't get attacked like this. And I can't even push now. Really, really bad. That should not have happened.
We shall not falter. I am here.
Our town is under siege.
Okay, not that many wyverns. Come on, don't DC now. I don't want to play a third game. Really, I don't want to. Yeah, this is very annoying. And no message about gproxy. Do people still not have gproxy installed on Warcraft? On the game as old like this, you can't trust the connection. It will just throw you out, and if you don't have something to reconnect, you're out. Even if your internet is fine, just needs to be a little problem and you're out. I will kick you now. I need to control and then we see. We probably draw this now, but yeah. Not a friend of this. Our king is so bad. First I control the king, then I draw the game. Or do we even? Well, he's out, so I don't know. We wanna play. Oops. I know, don't. Okay. Doesn't matter for me. Yeah, I don't know. We don't have to draw, it's just pretty bad if I have two half games now that I can upload. Draw it. Okay. I'm sorry for this, but I can't change it if people DC. I can only make sure that I don't DC. So don't worry, there will be videos each day now. So anyway, thanks for watching, I hope you still liked it, and see you in the next part. Bye bye everyone.